See, look, they do. They have these little platform things. I suppose I am supposed to be climbing up them. Nope. Oh, those are my arms. Okay, so that so this would actually work. I just have to move it in a bit so I can actually get on top of it. That looks good, right? Right? Nah. Oh, yes. Yes, actually, cuz the spotlight. Oh, so close. So close. Oh, no, I had it there. Why did I jump out? Oh, I guess I didn't really have it. Yes, yes, I did. Okay. Good. We are making our way. Cool. Pick this up. Record of John A. Fenris. Number 44963. Alias Johnny Mac. Hey, that's my father. Not my father. The girl's father. I forget that I'm not the girl sometimes. Race. White. Crime. Passing bad checks. Class C felony. Sentence. 1 year, 6 months. Oh, no. No. Let me read it. And 0 days. Fine, $300. Costs, blank. Received at penitentiary. It's January 6, 1922. So he was gone because he was arrested. Oh. Maximum term ends. July. Okay. Okay. That's good. That's fine. So if he's Fenris, right? Is that what this... I think that's what that says. I don't know. It's very, very scraggly. Not scraggly. Hard to read. Hard to read cursive. I was gonna say scraggly cursive, but oh well. Ooh, what's behind the door? Don't know. Find out next time. I by the way, I... Never mind. Because in editing, it's gonna make sense. It's gonna make sense. Well, darn. Oh. Oh, I see. I can just walk through then. Jack. You too, Jack. You too. You're a beautiful man. You deserve 2.5 mustaches. Oh, you only have one. Who would have known?
Didi, what are you doing here? You're not supposed to be out this late. Where's your mom?
Did mommy really kick you out?
Were you spying on us at the cabaret?
Are you coming home?
That's my plan. I've got to convince your mother. She here?
No, I snuck out.
Oh boy, you're growing up fast. You used to be scared of the dark.
But did she really kick you out?
Well, yeah, kinda. At the time, I wasn't being very good to her, so I guess I had it coming.
I missed you so much.
Oh, I missed you too, honey. But I'm gonna come back home. I'm putting together a circus, see? It's gonna pay for everything. And you know who it's gonna star?
The amazing Vincenzo.
How much snooping around have you been doing? Yeah, it's gonna star the amazing Vincenzo. He's good, huh? Look, you're really not supposed to be out this late. I'm gonna take you home.
I brought you the milk.
I got a couple of investors coming here, and they don't like kids much. I need you to run home by yourself, okay?
But I brought you.
Didi, you have to get out of here. I won't tell mom you snuck out.
This guy's a jerk.
Okay, go.
Hey, Carmine, Silvio.
He doesn't have the money to show them.
His name is Salvio, so why are we here?
Salvio, yeah, what did I say? I got great news. Vincenzo is in.
You have to show them the movie.
You got him? You're sure?
Sure, I'm sure. He's gonna play opening night. Really bring in the crowds.
So that's why you brought us here, huh? You're gonna show us his act?
Yeah, except the projector's broken.
Because if you don't got him, your circus is gonna flop and you're not gonna be able to pay us back.
And then I'm gonna have to break your arms and then we see how well you swim.
Look, I'm gonna need just a little more money to finalize things with Vincenzo.
Are you kidding me? What'd you spend that money on, that suit?
Listen, it's all gonna come back to you.
Show them the movie! Show them the movie!
I'm going! I'm going, little girl! Wait a minute, what was that? There was like an interact around here. It's clearly more important than saving the girl. Oh my god, they're beating him up. Never mind, I'll go show it now. How do I get... Oh, right.
You broke my finger.
Where do I... Oh, I broke the finger.
Hey, knock it off, Sal. Check this out. Jeez, he is amazing.
I told you I got him.
Okay, let's go get your money.
Thanks a bunch. Look, why don't I swing by tomorrow and pick it up?
Relax. Let's go have a drink, huh? I know a guy who'll fix that finger right up.
I can't. I gotta go meet someone.
Boy, you're in a hurry, huh? She must be a real ripe tomato.
Could I have, like, saved his finger if I was fast enough?
Ripe tomato.
That tomato's my wife.
Always wanted to meet the wife. Huh? We'll play canasta. Just the four of us. Huh?
Okay, but...
He's not asking, Johnny. He's telling.
Oh no! The mother! The mother. Right there, just gonna make sure nothing in here. We gotta go save your mother. Kid, you and me, we're going places. Okay. Like home, so we can save your mother. Oh, achievement unlocked, you broke my finger. Cool. Act 1, the problems of three little people. Oh, so I did come out over here. Excise Hotel. I'm on my way. Don't know where it is, but I'm on my way. It's not over here. I wish the little girl was here to show me. Show me the way. Sorry about that. Hotel. Oh, there's hotel. Just had a look up. Oh, that was an even larger hotel. Excelsior. Was it Excelsior? Did I really read it wrong? Yes, yes I did. For some reason I said Excise.
She was getting pretty loud in there. See? You meet a guy's wife, now he's got a whole new reason to make good. How come you know so much? Cause my ma used to smack me every time I didn't know. I should try that with my kids.
Yeah, no, you shouldn't. You should not try that with your kids. How'd she get up there so fast?
I can't get in. The door's locked.
That girl's crazy.
I need your
help. I'm gonna help you, girl. You calm down. You are crazy. Oh, thank you. You got lights everywhere for me. Now I can move around and whatnot. No, I think I'm just gonna skip over this. Yeah, I'm a street sweeper. Freddy Fair. 1500, sorry. Johnny Fenrith, $20 large. Okay. Johnny Fenrith, $20 large. Oh, 20 large. Like 20,000. Is that what it means? I'm not good with the words that aren't really words. What am I doing this for? Why am I? Oh, I see. It didn't. Do I gotta pull some magic? No! I don't wanna fall. Okay. I guess I have to. Oh. Oh, I see. I definitely see. I am so smart. Oh, there we go. Oh, I'm supposed to pull up from a ledge. Jump up this. Intriguing. Oh, you're kind of stuck in the wall there. Stuck in the wall. I did it. I pulled up from the ledge. Do not stand on elevator. I won't stand on the elevator.